So what I'm saying is, government-sanctioned weaponized femboys. Yeah.